are going. What's going on, everybody? I thought this would be a fun opportunity. Just a fun opportunity to make a video. We're gonna hang these signs up. Please slow the fuck down. Animals and children live here. Tired of people speeding through this fucking neighborhood. Today, the little dog that was lost and I had to help get him home, he almost got hit 3 times today. Just trying to find himself, find his way back home. And he lives right there, but I've had enough of this shit. I don't know that this is the wisest course of action, but it's a course of action. At least I'm getting my damn exercise in, too. I know, it's crazy. Everybody speeds through here. And a damn cop lives on the corner. Alright. Exactly sure how I'm doing this. Yeah, we're gonna do it like that. Will you hold that for me? For just a second. There. And then yeah. Come here, scissors. One. One. Think that'll get my point across? Whoops. That one's not gonna work. There. And then I got one more that I'm going to put across the street from my house. since I'm basically in the middle of the neighborhood. Our house in the middle of our street. Our house. If this video ends before I'm done, I take it you probably get the point. Please slow the fuck down. Animals and children live here. You just stay up there for a minute. Come on. I wonder if this lady's gonna tell me I can't do this since she lives here. It's my prerogative to put him up. I guess if somebody wants to be a dick and take him down, they can. But I'll probably just put more up. There we go. They're all hung up. I think that'll get my point across. Alright. Well, that was fun. Let's see if everyone slows the fuck down now. See you later.